All right, welcome back.
Lincoln,
Episode 3
over
was
here.
crazy as fuck. See if we can enact our revenge on this dude. X. Keep forgetting to press X, dude.
The Padre doesn't seem too keen on the plan.
You don't need to worry about him.
I'd just hate to encounter any of that
kind
of
stuff
I'm always hearing about.
He knows every low-life thing I've ever done and has never ratted me out. If I say we can trust him, we can trust him.
Fair enough. So you mind telling me what we're really doing?
We're gonna kill Marcado and all the assholes who work for him.
Shit. If that's all you're after, you'd grab an XM21, smear on some face paint, and they'd all be dead before dinner. And you sure as hell wouldn't need a TACOP center and all this other shit you've asked me for.
After I got back, Marcano offered me the hollow, said it was time for Sammy to retire. I told him no.
So you think what happened is your fault?
Hard to see it otherwise.
What do you think Sal was going to do? Host a little party for Sammy? Maybe give him a gold watch and a plaque congratulating him on his retirement? We both know there's only one way out of the life. And you still haven't answered my question.
I'm gonna take over the city, district by district. Marcano wanted me to run the hollow? Fuck him. By the time I'm done, I'll be running the whole goddamn city.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Assuming, of course, you're up for something that strenuous.
How the fuck wouldn't I be?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because you got shot in the face?
I might have lost a step or two, but it'll come back to me. Always does.
God, if that isn't the fucking truth. One other thing. Probably not much of a surprise, but most of the cops in this town are in Sal's pocket.
Yeah, kind of always assume that.
Just being diligent. The cops see you fighting Sal's goons. They're coming after you, every time.
Not only that, but I'm black. Or biracial, I should say. So it wouldn't really matter. Not just kidding. Popping fucking textures and shit. That's what I get for playing on Xbox One though, right?
Yeah.
Then again, I ain't really too fond of the PlayStation either, so.
We buried my Uncle Fred yesterday.
What?
I mean, he was 82, but still, maybe. What the white folks don't.
Why didn't they make A the jump button, man? Or the action button? That's what I'm used to. I'm used to pressing A to do everything. Oh! Huh? Oh, okay, this is the bar.
Welcome home, son.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Who wants to get shit-faced?
I couldn't imagine going through this. Oh.
Oh shit, there are. This goes a beast. I want you to run the holler.
Should have said no.
What the fuck?
I could not imagine going through all that again, man.
I still think this is a bad idea. But the boy's dying over there in Vietnam.
There's something I gotta do.
I ever tell you how I got this?
Sure, you stole it.
That idea here. Right at the pocket of this old white man used to come around here raising him. Take this with you. There's always probably good luck.
I can't do that.
I know you think you're alone in this world, Lincoln. But you're not. And you never will be.
Use your combat knife to perform lethal takedowns on enemies. Oh no, I'm going lethal. Fuck that shit. What? Well, that makes sense. Okay, so I already have a pistol. Okay. I guess the story has officially begun. Shit. Where am I going? This one. It's way too fucking dark. I can't even see it. How do you put your gun away?
Get down, get down! He's got a gun!
I don't know how to... Oh, okay. Just hope he
doesn't flood. Well, look at you.
How you doing?
Be careful.
We got the police down here. Who's snitching? I ain't know. I'm not gonna kill civilians. Move, bitch!
A call just came in on a car being stolen in the hollow. If there's a unit in the area, maybe stop over and see what's going on.
I couldn't find the other car. I don't know why he left. Okay. Oh, okay.
You weren't lying about setting up a tax center.
The key to running a successful black bag operation is plausible deniability. Which is why I stole all this shit from the FBI. Things go tits up, those chicken dicks can deal with the fallout.
Glad to see you haven't lost your touch.
If there's one thing I'm good at, it's fucking with Hoover's Ferry Brigade. And while you were convalescing, I did some digging around. Wanted to see if there are any local assets for you to recruit. I came up with three possibilities.
Right now, my priority is getting the hollow out from whoever ended up with it.
Figured as much.
Haitians? Well, I thought they fell apart after I put Baca down.
Lucky for us, they're back up. And they're none too pleased that Sal gave Delray Hollow to the Dixie Mafia.
Dixie Mafia?
Georgie's idea. He's got him running heroin, trying to get everybody hooked.
Motherfucker. I'll be damned if I let those coon asses destroy everything that Sammy built up. Who replaced Baca?
Unknown. Managed to keep his identity a secret.
Unknown? Even to John Donovan? Never thought I'd see the day.
Well, I can't help it if I was born pigmentally challenged.
So, you telling me my only option is to tail one of these Haitians? Hope he leads me back to the mysterious leader?
Hey, it's better than no options. And once you've ingratiated yourself with them, you come see me. I'm finishing something up you're gonna want to see.
That scar on the right side of his head is... I can't stop staring at it. Where's my car? Noise.
You have come home from overseas, fighting for this...
Oh, good lord.
Maybe after I'm done.
Wait for the Haitians.
Excuse you.
Ugh.
Heard they're flying James L. Ray back this week. Still amazes me they expect us to believe it was one man who did end Dr. King.
It's too easy. Too bad.
Let's say he was the one who shot Dr. King. Just him,
yeah. And
no one else. What if it's really that easy to strike down a great man like Dr. King, President Kennedy, Brother Malcolm?
Then nothing in this country will ever change.
Yeah, you struggle and you sweat, and hey, someone can take it all away just like that.
Huh? Get inside. Look, I ain't doing nothing no-how, copper.
Maybe you can give me a taste later on.
You go to hell.
Informants work the criminal rackets that find integrity in okay.
Those Dixie cocksuckers run this shit like clockwork.
And we about to take them apart piece by fucking piece.
If that don't work, we just take a sledgehammer to the whole goddamn thing.
For true.
The thing that surprises me the most is how much these crackers love black pussy.
These crackers love enslaving African women. Let's get that straight from the start. You do understand what we're doing here, right, Fred? Fute. Freedom don't mean shit.
Oh.
Huh? Did you see that?
No!
We all want Dixie out of the hollow. Give me your boss and I'll make it happen.
Fuck. Shit. Get to the voodoo shop. You'll find the boss there.
Sorry about the headache, brother.
Oh. Yeah. Oh my god. Fuck you. You got some good shots, man. What's this? Whoa. Ooh, cash. You. With risk, ton of rewards. To the Pierce Park voodoo shop.
You can't trust anyone over 30, but anyone over 30 ain't coming out here ready to tussle either. Possibly.
Where is it? That's 428 meters. Oh, there it is. And transition.
Anybody want some clouds? Get your sky high.
My pop told me about okay, so it's locked. I'm guessing I have to go upstairs, maybe. Or, yeah, climb up. Can I climb? No? Okay. Oh, pick the lock. Yeah, that's right. Forgot about that. She and her husband were having trouble conceiving, and she thought it might help. It was a little awkward, but their little girl was born last week. Praise God. I don't know how you did that with the crowbar, but yeah. Hey, it doesn't look like anyone's around. Whoa, that chair is like silky. Oh, it's okay. Never mind.
Coffee?
Nice trick you pulled back at the Haitian camp. Lieutenant Baca was holding you prisoner.
And I held you while dead. It appears we both full of surprises.
Certainly does.
What can I do for you, Lincoln Clay?
I want you to help me kill Sal Marcano.
I see. A few months ago, you was trying to kill me. Now you break in here and expect me to trust you?
Now that Marcano's backing the Dixie Mafia, it's only a matter of time till they come for you. And when they do, they'll kill everyone standing in their way.
Lest I hitch my horse to your wagon, so to speak.
I'll see to it that you get the hollow. After that, depends on how things shake out.
Do you know why Sammy and I were at war?
On account of you going after the lottery?
Please. Just because you don't want to face some uncomfortable truths ain't a reason to act naive. Sammy and I were fighting because the people in Dahala deserve better than a two-faced old man who handed out cans of food whenever the mood hit him. Who always did what Sal Marcano told him to do, even if it pitted him against his own people.
He did the best he could.
And yet his best didn't amount to much, did it? Once I have the holler, I run it as I see fit. No questions asked.
Long as you give me access to your muscle, your connections, and a place to hold up from time to time, you can do what you want.
Marcona replaced Sammy with a man named Richie Doucette. Do you know of him?
Assume he's Dixie Mafia.
He's a wooster! Likes to kidnap black teenagers and take them out to the bayou. After starving them for a few days, he cuts them loose, tells them to run. Sometimes he brings out the dogs, you know, for old time's sake. That's how he killed my sister. This is all I have left.
How do I find him?
It's still dangerous around here for him, so he stays on the move. But his men operate out of the community church in the old theater, Pearl as it used to be called.
It was named after Sammy's wife. I'm taking it down first.
One of my men have been staking it out. Seeing what he can learn about how it's being run, you should talk to him and see what he knows.
Once I deal with it, I'll see about the church.
Damn, mommy. Nice.
Show me what you got. Jackie? What the hell? Why are you dropping?
Wait, what? Oh, okay, so you have to upgrade their, the monthly get paid to get upgrades for yourself, okay. Are there any like, okay, yeah, body armor. I don't even have $3,000 yet, really? You know what, I'm fine.
Driving around in a truck, what happened to your store?
Government shut me down. They don't want niggas buying guns. Where are we gonna start shooting the hell out of white folks or some such?
Motherfuckers.
Tell me about it. Let me know if you see something you want.
Alright, where's my car? It was over here. I swear I parked it over here last time. What the fuck? Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh, this spot's right around the corner. I like that. Alright. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Dude, you better move. I hit you. Alright. Let's find these houses over here. Ooh, I think I might jack that shit.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
Laveau, been a while. Wasn't expecting to see you working with the Haitians.
It's either this or bow down to them fucking coon asses. You know I ain't ever been one to bow down to anyone.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Cassandra phoned ahead. Say you going out to Perlis. Asshole named Merle Jackson runs it. Turned it into a brothel. Let's white fellas come in and do whatever they want to our young sisters.
How do I get to them?
You don't. Not yet, anyway. A lot of those Dixie fucks try to stay out of sight. There's someone put a bullet up their ass.
If I hit his operations, he'll have to come out and deal with me.
I got an idea how to get his attention. He got some girls locked up on the second floor of Perlis. Calls them his thoroughbreds. Has them strung out on all kind of shit. He makes a lot of money off them. Go in there quiet. Get them out of there.
I'll let you know when it's done.
Hey, I'm sorry to hear about Sammy and Ellis. They always did right by me.
Don't bring up the past. Whoa. Busting up rackets. Every racket's one of all hurt their ability to make money. They're forced to... Yeah, it makes sense. Alright, let's free some prostitutes. Oh. So I'm just causing havoc, man. What's up, mommy?
Mr. Laveau told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Merle's people are all over the place.
I will. Thanks.
What's this? Oh, nice. Oh shit, okay. They say nigga like it's nothing, yo. God damn. What the? Come here, boy. I got something to say to you. No way. Fuck it. Fuck it, man. I'm going in guns blazing. Fuck it. Oh, shit. Oh, he don't know where I'm at. Go to this one.
Gonna beat the devil out of him.
Y'all see what you can find.
I'll rustle him up.
We will find you, cocksucker. That's you, fucker.
Where's he going? Caught you sleeping. I like how it reverted back to going, doing stealth. Okay, I need to go upstairs. I've been down there way too long. Oh. Squat. Y'all at. I didn't go right one. It's this one. Oh, it'd be nice if we turn off all the lights.
I get to clean my shorts now.
Okay, I gotta free these chicks.
Spread the word. Any woman needing help should go to the pierced heart.
Thank you.
Keep your eye.
So Charlie, it's been a good week running sold around $5,000 worth of shit, and Gene brought it in around $7,000. That I don't get Richie off our asses. Oh, wow, okay. Damn. They're just leaving bundles of cash on the fucking bed and shit. What's the plan here, friend? Whoa, ducky.
like a little puppy with two peckers.
What? Oh shit. What you doing, boy? Oh, there's another girl I gotta save. How'd I miss this door? Like the first one. Okay, baby.
Once you're out of here, go see Cassandra at the Pierced Heart. She'll help you.
There you go. You gotta have faith. Maintain that hope. Okay, now what do I do? Talk to Donovan. It says damage remaining, 5,000. So do I just like shoot shit up? Or...
Oh, hell.
Oh, nice. Nice! Oh, that was only 1,000? What? An arm color boy. Oh. Keep going, bitch. This room now?
Oops.
Oh, my bad.
Bulls ain't really my thing, but little
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call on your support.
Oh, nice.
You were a heartless asshole. Jury's still out on that one.
Return to the voice.
That Cassandra really buffaloed you, didn't she? Fucking lunatics. Every last one of them.
I think this was a side mission. Calling associates. You can now call your associates using the radio provided by Donovan. You no longer have to wait for the arms dealer to just show up. You can call them to deliver weapons and equip on mice. Hold LB. Sick. That's nice. All Oh, okay. All right.
If you fear for your personal safety and strike back against your aggressor, it's called self-defense. And that's all we're talking about here. Self-defense.
I finally got 6,000 bucks now. Doesn't matter though, because I got my tech fixed, so. Got that bitch for free!
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Paint you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club.
Okay, so it's still the same mission. Kill Marley's pimps. Ooh. I could kill him right now if I wanted to. As a matter of fact. Nah, that's too out in the open. Can I close this door? Oh! Sorry, baby, don't worry. Oh, will I get him too now? How did he not see me, dude?
Get it, get it.
That was it. It's not like it really matters now. with admissions on.
Lincoln, you were sight for some.
Really? I mean, this is really it, though. Oh, wait, what's this? Oh, okay. It's continued. I'm like, yo, is that it, really? Alright. Just, warp there. Or instant transmission now. Oh, okay, so that's why that warning popped up. I think I'm gonna go. What was that? Go around. Oh, whoa. Jump that fence, really? Oh my god, I got the whole spot covered up. Fucking hell, Billy. Oh shit.
That's when I try to get out of town.
Don't really know what to say about.
Got nothing to say to
you. Hey, you know what?
Huh?
Fuck.
Turn me around.
Off the street. Boys. Get my ass behind something. Get him off me!
Where you going, boy? Ah, bitch. Kemp is over there. Where the hell is he going?
Find out.
What the fuck is he doing? Fucking idiot. What is he trying to achieve?
Oh, boy, that feels good. Can't get out from under this. I'll bleed you.
in cash? Yeah, it's cash. Oh, yeah. I'm on the opposite side. What the fuck? Oh, $500? Nice. It's like another... Oh, it's upstairs, okay. Oh, no reflection at all? Huh. Lincoln Clay's a vampire. I think not. All right, let's get out of here.
Merle's holed up over at Perla's. What I hear, he's pissed as all hell. Wish I could see that asshole's face right about now.
Just so we're on the same page. Once I'm in there, I'm killing any motherfucker who gets in my way.
Ain't no one shedding tears for those pricks. You do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, Laveau.
I'm gonna keep it moving. These videos gonna be long as shit. I don't need him. Let's go. Honestly, I could just do all this with a pistol. I don't really need all these assault rifles and shit. And her water broke right there in the middle of her shop.
She was in the middle of styling some old white. Still can't believe one of those jigaboo mothers.
Jigaboo. Yeah, I'm going in those boys. Fuck this shit.
Just a local color showing they're upset. Besides, don't see any of them around now, do you?
Whoa, I got too cocky. I thought I killed all these guys. Anyone around me except this guy.
Burn his ass! Yeah, burn, boy!
Alright, that's
so
it.
Bitch right there! Oh,
Ooh, I got him.
Getting my ass down.
Got him, man. I'm in A section. Oh, give me that.
Gonna find a hole. Gonna make you scream for mama. Motherfucker out of here.
Moving behind something. Can you get around him?
Yo, are you for real? He was not flinching at all, yo. What the fuck was that? What is this? Oh, fuck. That guy was not flinching at all, man. Fuck him.
That asshole got good and gone. You ain't ever gonna be free from me, boy.
Heard he not only got the girls, he killed Doc, too.
Yeah, he was dead from shit. Fuck, Doc gets off, the boys out there running those whores get off.
You didn't hear those shots? Oh, that's terrible. That's terrible.
Got a shallow grave waiting for you.
Tell me one more.
Neutralize the racket boss to take over the racket, then call an underboss to send over their people to help secure the racket. Kill Marley, trigger Jackson to break up.
Okay. Time, how a goddamn nigger just strolled on through here without a care in the world. Go to cover.
You wanna say that again, boy?
Well, what you gonna do, nigger?
This. Dixie motherfuckers are out of Perlis. Have your men come lock it down.
Good. I'll send some men over to see to the place. Run those Dixie motherfuckers out of the church, and Richie will have to respond.
In 1966, the FBI recruited me out of college. Chicago was my first assignment, but I was transferred down south in 68. I stayed there until 86, when I was promoted to assistant director of the criminal enterprise branch. I stayed with the Bureau until my retirement in 1999. There are so many stories about Cassandra. As a girl, she was kidnapped, killed, and brought back to life by a voodoo priest. She watched swamp rats rape and murder her sister. She shot her own father and dumped his body in the swamps. It's impossible to know what's true.
All right. And with that, I think I'm ending the video. Man, that was long. That was so long. I didn't realize it was going to be a story mission and a side mission. What's this? Use the steaming zemming to attract groups of enemies in its location. You present yourself for free. And, okay. All right.